Encountering a charging dog, use your weaker hand to spray while keeping your stronger hand free to block the wind or use potential strikes. If there's enough time, aim a 1 to 2 second spray toward the dog's direction to distract it. If it keeps charging, aim at its mouth or face. Keep your eyes on the dog at all times. While facing the dog, take steps backward until the threat is gone.